dressed to fly into the night.
Hi everyone. I'm watching one of my challenges. And I have to show you what I do in the morning, I guess. So I totally forgot until now, but you don't really need to see me get changed. So I have to be really quiet because my dad is sleeping in there. Yeah. I don't really have anywhere to put you. This is the clips that I use to straighten my hair, and this is a straightener that I used to straighten my hair, and this is a brush that I used to straighten my hair. Okay, those are my glasses, and that is my phone that I listen to music with, and that's my necklace that I'm not wearing yet. Okay, okay. Oh, I know. I could put you in here, but no. I'm just gonna say goodbye until I finish like half of my hair. Okay, bye. Okay, and now I've finished my bangs. Here, this is how I do my hair. But I can like see this side really well. Or this side. Or, and then this is the real mirror. Hey, hello people. Now you can see the contrast of how ugly my hair is compared to how good it is afterwards. Not really right now because there's a big camera in the way. Let's put it over here. Jeez. I don't know if you can see it. There. How's that? Well, this is interesting. I'm so pale. Okay, well, see you after it's done. Goodbye. Done. The Winter Spring Pro video is really good. Luke Connors in it. What Hunger Games. Just in case you haven't seen it. Now I look normal. It sucks because when I go to school, my hair like curls a little bit. So this is the time it was actually straight. Hey, I'm wearing my Hunger Games shirt. That's really nice. Oh good, Dad's wearing pants. Hi Dad. This is my challenge for the week.
Challenge for the week?
Yep.
Did your dad have any good time?
No.
Much
of
a challenge.
Where So this weekend I was very messy and I had lots of stuff on the ground. Did I leave my phone up there? I did. Dang it. Now I need to put all this stuff back in my bag. I went to Ashley's birthday party on Friday night. And I'm gonna let Ashley roll the dice because I promised her that a while ago and I forgot.
And go.
The challenge is gonna be you have to wear shoes on your hands, and they can't be flip-flops because that'd be too easy. And then you gotta drink something like with the shoes on your hands.
Okay, and roll the dice, ma'am.
Christian.
Yeah, no, he has like 15 bajillion calendars. Alright, well, can you guys say hi? It's Monday for me.
I'm gonna do Harry Potter history after I put this away. I don't know where to put you. Right there? Is that okay? Okay, whatever. Today was Super Mega Foxy Asmod. Well, the rotation is gonna be changed today at school. Because I don't know why. It's just we're doing probably because of diplomas for today and tomorrow. We do like afternoon classes and then morning classes, which is fine with me. Cause I'm always really tired in science class, and now I get to be tired in math. Yay! Okay. Oh, wait, no, I got this wrong. This is always on this side, always on this side. Sorry, I'm taking forever. Alright. No, move, God. Okay, put this right there. Okay, so Harry Potter history, yeah? I should probably be eating. Okay, June 12th, yesterday. 2010, last day of filming for the film adaptation of Harry Potter and the Deathly Hallows is completed, ending a decade of filming for the Harry Potter series. So, a year ago yesterday was when they finished filming for the Deathly Hallows, and the second one still hasn't come out. Which I guess is fine. June 13th, today, in 1943, Rubius Hagrid is framed by Tom Riddle. Aragog is released into the Forbidden Forest. Myrtle dies. 1996, fifth year start their owls. June 17th, 1996, owl exams end. During the History of Magic exam, Harry has a vision of Voldemort torturing Sirius Black at the Ministry. Harry tries to contact Sirius via the fireplace in Umbridge's office. They get caught and trick her into going to the Forbidden Forest, where she's carried off by centaurs. Centaurs. Harry, Ron, Hermione, Luna, Neville, and Ginny fly on Thestrals. June 18th, 1996. Harry, Ron, Hermione, Luna, Lovegood, Neville, Longbottom, and Ginny arrive at the Ministry. They battle. Sirius Black is murdered by Bellatrix Lestrange. Dumbledore duels Voldemort. His return is publicly admitted. Fox has a burning day. Woot for Fox. Alright. Hi, I just finished eating. And there's my dad again. Say hello, father.
Hello.
I thought he was going to be obnoxious and say, hello, father. It's what he does. I had to get the laptop because it's my mom's, one of my mom's work laptops. And I use it all the time, like every day. And I just leave it down here because I don't want to have to bring it out, so I bring it up in the morning. I think I'm going to wear my neon-ish hoodie today. Because that's what the cool kids wear. So many stairs. Yo.
Yo.
Ow. That brought me some pain. Callie had a field trip today, so she's already at school. Oh, look, I put a little thing on my water bottle. I'm going to call him Theodore. For Theodore Knott. Speaking Slytherin. Who can see Thestrals?
Denise?
I don't know where Denise is. She's probably in the bathroom. Oh, hey, here's my Slytherin scarf. Slytherin scarf.
So I get to take as long as I want, because Callie's not here and she's not going to be late. Okay, well, I'm going to go to school now before I'm going to go to the bathroom. Bye.
Hey everyone, school is over, and I'm weird colored. No, I'm not. But, I also have another challenge, and then I'll tell you what the theme is for this week. But, my other challenge is some stupid Lord of the Rings thing. And let record be shown that I have nothing, or I know nothing about Lord of the Rings. But Christian has briefed me on this one scene. It's really easy. So, and then I have to take the frackin' dog for a frackin' walk in the huge frackin' storm. Woot. At least I have the new Winter Spring Pro video going. How great was that? How great is it? So great. So great. Hunger Games shirt. Hunger Games video. Whoa. Okay, well, here is my Lord of the Rings thing. Pretend staff of pretendosity. Ah!
You shall not pass.
Hey again, guys. I just took Dasher's frackin' walk, and I'm, like, my pants are all wet. And then my hair is really frizzy now. This week's theme is dance party week. So, why don't you have a random dance party in your room? Okay, we're gonna do that now. Multiple songs. Probably just do, like, the chorus of a lot of them. Okay. And enjoy my dance party! Yeah!
Just kinda did. I was being sarcastic and asked for a kiss. You've been on my mind. Whoa. You've been on my mind. Whoa. I don't know what to call us, but you're cool with that. I told you I was nervous. You smiled.
Is more than a fling, so just deal with it.
Gail, she's the hottest girl in District 12. What makes you think she could fall for a mutation like yourself? She's all mine.
Such beautiful lies. I'll bake you pies. We're just two guys.
I wanna take you away. Take you from the Hunger Games.
I wanna fight. Take away the pain you're feeling tonight.
Whoa.
I wanna bake. Take you a cake for you to eat in the Hunger Games.
I just shot you a weapon. I shot it from a mile.
a drop in the ocean, a change in the weather. I was praying that you and me might end up together. It's like a wishing for rain as I stand in the desert, but I'm holding you closer than most, 'cause you are my heaven. Don't wanna waste the weekend. If you don't love me, pretend. A few more hours, then it's time to go. As my train rolls down the East Coast, I wonder how you keep warm. It's too late to cry, too broken to move on. And still I can't let you be. Most nights I hardly sleep. Don't take what you don't need. It's just a drop in the ocean, a change in the weather. I was praying that you and me might end up together. It's like wishing for rain as I stand in the desert, but I'm holding you closer than most. You are my heaven.
Just an itty bitty little thing on my mind. About a boy and a girl trying to take on the world one kiss at a time. Now the funny thing about it ain't a story without it, but the story is mine. And I wish I could say that it ended just fine. We all wanna know how it ends. Oh, happily ever after. Wouldn't you know, wouldn't you know, I'll skip to the ending. Who'd like to know, I'd like to know, author of the moment. Can you tell me, do I end up, do I end up happy?
Nice guys finish last, that's why I'll treat you like trash. It's not what I really wanna do, but you only date bad guys, so I'll give it my best try to treat you the way you want me to.
I never open a door or pull out a chair. You can tell me how your day was, but I don't really care. And if you ever get cold, you'll just have to hack it, 'cause I'd be cold too if I gave you my jacket. Like, whoa, whoa, you ain't sitting up front. Front is for the homies, you can sit in the truck. I'll never answer my phone whenever you call it. And when the waiter brings the bill, I'll never rest with my wallet.
I sit down at my computer to see what you have done so far today. It's just nice to see a reality. It's just a cool family being good to each other. I'm so tired of terrible people being admired for being terrible people. But your beard is awesome, and your kids are awesome, and your wife is hotter than expected and awesome. Oh, Shay,
hey!
Carl and the Shay,
hey!
Todd's oh, Shay,
hey!
Carl and the Shay,
hey!
Todd's oh.
Should I be myself or try to be somebody else? 'Cause everything in me gets tongue-tied and nerdy.
And I know I'll never be. It's so cool like Charlie. And Alex may save the day, but could you still love someone like me? Oh, oh, someone nerdy. Though I will never be Charlie.
thanks for tuning in to this entire, probably extremely long video. This is Robyn signing out for Monday. DFTBA, may the odds be ever in your favor. 4, 8, 15, 16, 23, 42. Execute, Draco Dormy, and Sancum Titilandis. And Christian, I will see you tomorrow. Wahaha!